Oh, there we go. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's good. Okay. All right. I hope everyone can hear me well enough on the stream.
I just got back from the CVS and you're never gonna believe.
Okay, just got back from CVS. That's very cool. Thank you for sharing. Okay, continue recent send me a message. Who's who daggum who da who? Yo, how it be? Who is this man's? What's up? Who's this guy? I'm being messaged by a guy. All right, Michelle Obama. Continue. There we go. What a stupid name. Are you ready to join? One second. It's loading into the map, and I'm still getting Steam messages from your man. I don't know this B. Still loading. Okay, there we go. Yeah, whatever. Option. Wait. Activate server. There's no like add mods or whatever, so. And the server's on.
Okay.
Oh yeah, we're still on the same map. I quit.
Great.
I got from Center Trench, captured West Town, captured East Town, captured Suburbs, captured Warehouse, captured East Farm, could not capture Academy, and then we lost East Farm, Warehouse, and West Town, and my
Good
team
luck.
is lame. I have Ardu. Are you playing any mods? Not at the moment. Plus, I'm with my cousin. Tell me playing RWR. Where am I? Way down yonder. Are you in the game? Yes, you are.
Yep.
You're pretty far off, too. Okay. Yes, sir. Oh, man, what happened? I had that, Oh, I think I lost it. Oh. I'm the smartest man alive. There we go. That should work, right? Yeah, there we go. I completely forgot to turn on the game capture. Woot woot. Dude, I've got more hours in this game than this guy who's like, "Well, if you wanna play with somebody, let me know." I think me and you both have more hours than him. Anyways, that's fine. Going the wrong way. I need to go to West Town, and then why does everything seem super loud today? Don't know. Javelin. Get away from me. And I'm dead. Okay. Okay, you are at West Town, that's good. Let's So what I'm thinking is, since there's a few guys at East Town, I'll stay in West Town and hold it off, and you go, or we can both go to hospital, because what would really help us is we just eliminate one faction, because then they'll only be coming from one direction. So if we eliminate the green faction, which only has hospital left, then we'll be good that way. Hit me with that chocolate bar, please. No, the chocolate bar. Oh my god. I got guys on the roof. Stop shooting at me, would you? Alright, West Town is ours. We're losing East Town, that's fine. Let's try again for hospital. That was fun last time, wasn't it? Okay. Get rid of this chunk. Out of here. Yeah. There's not everything is in here last time. Or like with the mod, so that's fine. I don't even know what I want to take over there.
You can set up the game again?
Without losing all the stuff we've done already? No, I don't think so. Let's bring C4 for the radio jammer. Is the Black Ops vest better than the vest type 2?
Yeah, I think it's the best.
Okay. Whatever.
We'll because it goes camouflage suit, vest type 2, and then Black Ops, so it should be better.
Okay. Man's calling me a coward. I don't like the super armored guys. We almost losing. Ooh. Goes for comfort there, bud. I don't think the Black Ops vest did anything there.
What's better than the other one?
I don't think so. I'm still gonna use vest type 2 because when I get exploded with vest type 2, I stay alive. My vest disappears. Okay. Got sniped from a tank. I got a tank there now, apparently. Just learned that the hard way. Yes, sir. I want my chewy gum, though. Chewy gum. Oh my god. Much RP do I have? 1400. Yeah, I went from 10,000 RP last night to less than 1,000. I think I ran out at one point. Because I was getting so furious. Oh, those are bad people. I got so furious, I was just calling in those, like, 1,000-point kill streaks all the time.
I'm going to the hospital, so.
Okay, I'm trying to get this tank out of here. Not going so well. My other stuff over there. Golly. I don't have a rocket launcher. Yeah, that's their last base, so they're all gonna be there. That's why it's so hard. Yeah. Oh, that's an enemy. Get away from me. Away from me. Die. Mm-hmm. the razor. On your next trip over there, once you die or whatever, make sure you bring C4. Unless you already
surprised
did
I've not died yet, dude. I've been holding these guys off for the longest time.
I'm gonna call in and oh, we don't have the ability to call in an 8-man team. That's right. Okay, that sucks. You've got two tanks over there.
Yeah, they're leaving.
If you can, if it was possible for you to get in the driver's seat of one of those, you can command them, or you can drive it, and so they won't leave. And you can click on the map with a right click, and it'll tell the gunners where to aim. So I'm gonna see if I can get this Vulcan tank. But oh, I got it. I'm gonna go to hospital then. If you would stay at West Town then, and defend it, if that's all right. Okay. Let's try and do a quick push then, because the brown pants are on the cusp. Is that what it is? On the cusp? Is that the right word? I feel like it's not all of a sudden. What? Like on the verge of.
Yeah.
Kill him. There you go.
Oh, I'm at the radio tower, so.
Yeah, blow it up.
I don't have C4, but if I can use this, maybe it'll work. That did absolutely nothing.
I can jump out really quick. And drop a C4. To get out anyways. I'll go blow it up. There we go.
I'll just defend here, I guess, while you go take care of somewhere else.
Okay. Yeah, they're in West Town right now. Oh, they're near it. They're still near it. I can stay here for a little bit longer. We're capturing it. 20 seconds to capture. Wow. We'll never get it. Maybe? Reinforcements near hospital. Where? How are they going to spawn on? 5? They're going to spawn in at 2. Hallelujah, it's nice. A miracle. Get back to West Town.
Probably gonna take this again, though.
No. Green belts have been defeated.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, that was their final base. So now we can stop worrying about them altogether. There's prisoner transport over here I want to get to. But yeah, so now we'll probably keep West Town for, like, the remainder of the game. As long as we push back East Town. Prison bus over here. There it is. Oh my god, all the green belts have given up. There's so many of them over here. That's where they were spawning. Nice.
And why would you run me over? They ran me over and then ran into another tank.
I get all these explosives so I can blow up the tank. Pretty sure this is. Alright, let's begin chaos. Oh. Oops. There we go. Freedom. I got an achievement for that. There's another Vulcan tank. I'm going to take it. Become its captain. They've stopped. Nothing happened. Waiting for squad. Hey, wait for me. No? Nope. Alright, I've got a Vulcan tank. I'm coming to East Town, which you guys captured. I'm going to Warehouse then. I got a road rage achievement for running over my teammates.
Oh, yeah,
oh
you got that.
No. I feel so bad. Okay, well, anyways. Dark. Wow, that's hilarious. Do you know the weather forecast for tonight?
What?
Dark. That's what the guy just said in my tank. Yeah. He's a genius. How did he guess that so well?
I have no idea.
He's a madman. Alright, new orders to attack warehouse. Very nice. I'm gonna go clear out these little exclamation pointies at East Town. Okay, they all disappeared by themselves.
There is a lot over here. Yep.
Yeah, I'm on my way over there.
His name is Uwe Fox.
Wait, what?
Uwe Fuchs. Uwe Fox.
Nice. Nice. Guys, get out of the way, dude. Woo! Guys, get out of the way, please. Please aim forward. Thank you. Is there an armory here? No. And I don't suppose you have a C4 finally.
Nope.
Great. Okay, well. Onward to East Farm then. So hard to drive. Out of the way. Oh my god, I'm having a lot of trouble driving this. No, not that way. Here we go. Alright, there we go. Oh no. I died. Well. Man, why is this so easy all of a sudden? There's a guy behind you. Taking the main road. Yeah, I don't know what's up with that. This is their last base.
Five rounds. Might have been too much, but...
Nope, you're good. My guy's out of the area.
Awesome combo. Godlike... What is it? Godlike pawnage?
Pwnage.
Pwnage. Exemplary yeah. Combat skills. Nice.
Nice, yeah. Woohoo you.
Two rounds right there.
We did it! That didn't take very long. Right.
Hey.
What are these little... Oh, they've given up. That's what they are.
Which ones have we not done?
Okay, let's see. So from here, we haven't done Old Creek Fort. Or, shoot. Old Junction. Fort Creek. And Power Junction, yep. So we'll go to there. But first, I'm going to grab a quad bike. Get some C4 and go blow up the last little red things on the map. Because, and where is Old Fort Creek is also at the north side of the map, so it'll work out in the end. Where is the armory? Dash. Huh. Maximated. That was pretty.
I'm overburdened.
I want to keep that. Keep them coming. Need 30 more. Well, no. I'm going to stop 70. Eh, we'll keep it on me. Alright. The pigeon P5. Okay, we're going straight north. Out of the way, please. Screw me, dude. I forgot C4. The one thing I went to the armory for and I didn't get it. Oops. Planned. Keep hitting the horn instead of the get out. Alright, C4. We need. No. Those. Grace. That should be enough. If it's not. Well. Oh well. Take the room. Oops. Planned. Planned. Totally. Oop. Yes, I plan to take this route. Oops. Best driver ever. Oh no, that's gonna blow up my car. Guys, stay over there. I land. Bunk. Whoa. Did it cut out again?
Yeah.
Why does it do that?
Like, it cuts out right in the middle, too.
That's so weird. I don't know why. Gonna have to mute, bud. Bud. Buddy. Man, the game saves so often. This must have been like the fifth save I've seen. There it is. You guys go over there and stay out of trouble. I will hang the plane here. I will hang the plane here. Bunk. Alright. Now, we go to Old Creek Fort, or whatever it is. It's Old Fort Creek, isn't it?
Yep.
Nice. Whoa, turn. Land. Those guys do. Very frame droppy when it saves, too. To the next map! Only green belts. That's good. Bum, 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 bing, 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 bing. All right, we got a comms truck. Don't know what that means. All right, let's go south side.
It's good. This is a smaller map.
Yes, very much smaller.
30 fucking objectives. And I think the next one is like even smaller. I think it only has like 2 objectives.
Then we can work on the green belts or brown belts campaign.
And that's starting a new campaign over, right? We can,
yeah, we can start it with, yeah, we can use the armory mod. If we start over, yeah. But I'm afraid that the campaign's gonna be the same, you know what I mean? I don't know if you know what I mean.
I don't know. Oh, you mean like the same maps?
It's gonna be the same maps. Probably will be. Just with you're on the different side of the faction.
Probably will be.
Grounds. Hopefully he stays right there in the center for me. Hey! Very nice. Oh, dang! Where are they at? I can't see them. Oh my god. Kill him, please. Oh no. Yes, stand next to it. Got a C4 kill.
Why is it trying to go in our base?
South side's ours. And we got an APC, that's good.
Yeah, there's an enemy on too, but...
Oh, yeah, I'll go over
there. I'm just trying it with the call-in thing.
Okay.
That did not work. Do another one?
Don't worry, I got another... Got my own APC coming in.
That worked.
Oh, you got it. Nice. Yeah, run away, fool.
Just ran up a knife to me.
That works. It wants us to go to East Resident. Really?
A beeping noise.
We're losing south side is what it is. Oh man.
Shorty Armstrong, you're dead.
To get out to repair. I'm sorry. Whoops. Not what I intended. I've got it stuck now. Come back to life. No. Your parent. Dude, will my stomach stop grumbling, dude? What's your dealio? I can make those noises too, dude. Freaking stupid. Yes, please. Huh. Ready?
Oh, that is not where I wanted to go. I don't want to go there. No, please stop. Go back. Somehow missed my turn.
Don't run me over. I got bonked. That's an enemy APC.
How?
I poo. There are so many over here. Oh, there's where I died. Of course, I'm probably too late to it, maybe. Yes. Jeez, dude. Oh my god, you stop. Oh no, 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 no! Stop. You are ridiculous.
Oh my god.
Oh, you're terrible. Hey, 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 come here, come here. No, no, hey, hey, hey. Alright, calm down. Hey. There. What's the next little...
Great bridge. There's a good amount of them. They destroyed my truck.
Nice.
Oh, APC.
Where?
I don't know.
He spotted? Over here.
Where's my... Oh my god. Fire mission. There we go. It's on the bridge. Pretty sure it's enemy.
Does the APC actually APC? It does seem that way, I guess. I hear it. No, you jerks. That's a light post, I knew that.
I killed myself with my grenade.
Yeah, you. Yep, I see it. And we got this one in the bag. Nice, what are we on? 60%. At least kill him before he shoots another rocket.
Oh my god.
There we go. What happened?
My Jeep just flipped up into the air. Did like a spin.
Okay.
Okay.
Died.
I died.
No, not nice. I died. What? Why didn't I spawn there? Gotta go my stuff.
Myself with a grenade
again.
I keep trying to throw it over walls, but then it hits the wall.
Oh, you gotta put your cursor way past if you want to throw it over a wall. Hey, going away. They still can't kill this one guy. Unbelievable. That was embarrassing. Alright guys, get in.
Go, 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 quickly, quickly. Is that you in the tank?
Yes. Not a tank, it's an APC, but...
Yeah.
And we're dead. Running away.
Is there a radio jammer?
Yes, there is one somewhere. Where? We don't know yet. There it is. There's the comms truck. It's right there. Knife me through a wall. Feeling good. My stuff back. You're lame. All of you lame. Gotta get rid of that comms truck, dude. We captured shopping hall? Oh, where is that at?
Yeah, over here.
Oh, okay. Dub.
Also got North End. I just need the bridge.
Ah! 7%.
Oh. Got the comms truck.
Nice. It's good.
Bringing all my guys to the bridge.
Great. That stupid APC, dude. It will not die.
A10. That did absolutely nothing. Need to get North End again.
I don't think we ever captured one.
Yeah, I got it for like a second, I guess.
Ugh. Stupidest sounds. Ooh, nice. That was easy.
Now
AAC chainsaw?
All one. It's like power junction. It's like there's only like three objectives.
Alright, power junction next. Oh.
I think that's the last one too.
Yep, it's all the way back down at the bottom. Okay, where am I at? Where's the nearest armory? Up. I'm gonna put my stuff away. Well, I lost my Barrett and the... whatever called the XM8. So that sucks. What did it unlock? $100 and a vest type 2. Thank you for nothing. Wow, that's...
suicidal woman talks cop into jumping with her. What?
What?
This article is from, like, 1945.
That's... wow. Okay. Yes, I need a truck. Or thing. Something. Something to make me go faster to get to the... Pigeon P5. That'll work. I don't want a passenger. How do I get out of here? Not that way. Not that way either. Excuse me. Not that way either. This way. Why is there a fence there? What in the world? And then... down this road. Just follow this road, then take a left. Ouch, my toe. What? Sorry, mate. Easing. Oop, here it is. Almost missed my turn. But I planned it, obviously. There we go. Power junction. Green belts. And brown pants. We got two factions and apparently, quote unquote, your two or three objectives. So we'll see how all three factions play into that.
Well, it just look like a super tiny map. So.
Well, it may look like that, but will it be? That is the real question. What?
One single objective. Nice.
But we have to capture it and hold it for 10 minutes.
Watch this be the hardest out of everything.
I really hope it's not. Be nice. So let's get to it then. There's no communication blocker, so I'm just gonna call in that. Gonna call in that.
Oh, who puts a base at the bottom of a cliff? That's
twice. I'm gonna call armored transportation. And I'm gonna sit back for a little while. No!
Dude, you need to watch out.
Wait, what? You ran me over! Now I'm gonna probably lose my tank. Can you call in more troops?
Yeah, hold on.
Like, preferably where I'm at right now. That works too. Squeeze through there, there you go.
And then elite reinforcements, and then... right here, I'm gonna call in... that.
You see the timer in the bottom? Yeah. It's gotta sit here and defend for that long, so keep calling in the reinforcements. People on the map are completely surrounded. Five rounds of artillery coming in, and eight more troops. Tank out of there. Another guy just went flying, dude. Oh, man. There's a lot of people to the north. I don't know if you possibly maybe want to call something in up there.
I can't call anything in.
Okay. I will get out for a split second then and call in. Oh, they called in reinforcements.
Out of here.
Godlike ponage.
surprisingly have not died this entire time.
I died to a someone
huh.
who
wonder that was
well, it might have been drunk driving, you know. Kind of looks like the game is pretty loud for a stream. So just down a little bit more. There's so many over there.
It's like it's almost done with it, though. But...
Yep. 4.5 minutes, basically.
Woohoo! They're all gone!
Godlike poonage. Are you out of RP?
I might be.
Hold F. And you'll see it. It shows below your name in the middle.
28 RP.
Yeah, that's why. I saw that too. Yeah, I've got like 9,000 or something. Over 9,000!
I have 28. 18 now.
Yeah, you spawned in. Did you see my message about how it calculates how much it takes to respawn?
I did not.
So basically, like when you hold F and you'll see your gun costs like so and so RP or whatever, say it's like 10. So if you respawn with only your gun, like if you only had a gun in your inventory when you died, then it'll take 10 RP to respawn. And then for every other item you had in your inventory, it'll do that. And if you don't have enough, that's when it'll default you to something like a sniper rifle or LMG or the regular guns or whatever.
Why did it look like the timer got longer?
Nope.
Oh, never mind. I was looking at the other thing.
Woo. Oh no. I need repairs. Starting to lose, so what I'm gonna do. 8, 4.
Let's not start to lose.
There we go. That's how you repair the tank. Wow, I forgot how tanky the tank is. And these repair things don't really do much for it.
Wait, so my mom said that you're now looking into doing the Navy?
Yeah.
Nice. Like,
Air rescue.
What are you gonna do with it?
So, it's, I'm gonna be an air crewman in helicopters that do combat search and rescue, anti-submarine warfare, cool things like that.
I was kind of looking into the military, but I don't know what I would want to do.
There are so many, like, cheesy jobs in the army and whatnot.
Yeah.
That, you get, like, basically... Well, pay depends on your rank. So, if you're there for long enough or whatever, you'll get a higher rank and higher base salary. And, so you can basically sit in an office and still get, like, infantryman-type pay.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure you could find something. Just literally just like, go to their websites and look like at their career page. Some of them, like the Army I know, has a career test or whatever to see what you'd most be interested in. Give you recommended jobs for that. I only say the Army because you can sign a contract for what job you want rather than, you know, getting lucky and maybe getting a job you'd like. And the Navy has a similar career thing where you get a contract for that, so you can go there as well, to their website and see what they got. Victory! Final mission won!
Nice.
What is that? What does that mean? I'm just gonna make sure I'm prepared. Reload this. I'm about as prepared can be. Yeah, I've only got 5,000 RP, but I called in a lot of stuff. Alright, let's take the tank over to Final Mission 1. Alright, well, wait, it got stuck. Final Mission 1, you see it?
There's more?
Apparently. Let's find out what Final Mission 1 is. There's also Final Mission 2, but we should probably do Final Mission 1 first, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's see. Final Mission 1. Far from here, okay? A group of our finest men, aka you and me. Join Delta 1 and 2 providing assistance. Stand by for helicopter transportation. Where we get to fly helicopters? Because, oh boy.
All right.
No, I think it just meant teleport us over there. Oh man, I wonder what it's going to be like. Final Mission 1. It sounds tough. Oh no, airspace was expected to be safe. Delta 1 and 2 are down. It's just us. Air support can't be provided. All right, this is Wait, we got some.
There's another guy.
Who's this guy?
We got some guys. We got one guy. Max Tiflug.
Tiflug, don't shoot him. Okay, well, we have to do all of this, and we only have stashes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Did I count that right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, there's 10.
Forward camp. Okay. Boy. There's only two final missions. All right. Forward camp. Down to whatever this is. Oh man, this is spooky. Super spooky. Spooky. Why are you so much faster than me? You know what?
You have more stuff in your backpack?
There we go.
I have one gun in a backpack.
I have nothing in my backpack now. I had a whole bunch of wrenches from the tank. All right, let's be careful because I don't know how. I hear people over to the right. Oh, we got a spawn truck. And there's an armory. There is an armory here. What? Trying to think of what else we should bring. I'm gonna bring an extra vest. I have C4. I'm gonna buy another one. I have rocket launchers. And I will. Yeah, we're good. I'm good. Can I drive the tractor? Tactical tractor inbound.
Oh, the grass is slow. There's guys.
You. Oh no! That's an MG. Gotta be careful with that thing. Help!
I should have got a vest.
Are you dead?
I spawned all the way back at the armory. Nice.
It's not too far away.
No vehicles.
There's a quad bike.
Where? Like at the place we're just at?
At the armory.
This?
Those there is on the map.
Oh, okay.
Stay away from me. Radio jammer, but thankfully I came prepared with C4s. Yeah, more men moving in. That, I'll take that as well. Please, for the lo- Jeez, dude.
What the heck? Why is he?
What? Why is he what?
Why is he? You don't see him? Like, is the position where he died in?
Didn't pay attention.
Sitting down.
Oh man, this is no! Don't do that! Don't go over there! Holy crap!
Did we not capture the last objective?
Apparently not. I don't know what it is. But don't go where I went. Wow. Thankfully, I brought a secondary vest.
What the heck?
How do we, what's the deal? Because we destroyed it, I don't know. There's something else we gotta get? Maybe it's further down? I destroyed the thingy. Do we have to destroy the water tower too?
Destroy it, I don't know.
What's this? There's a thing here. A crate, 100%.
Jackhammer.
One's dead, I'm pretty sure.
About the gum, that's right here.
Maybe we have to destroy all of the things, and so I destroyed it. Destroy the MG, you said?
Try. I don't know.
Well,
guess not.
I want to save the C4, so I'm not going to use it on that. I wouldn't think that's it anyways. Alright, let's just move on to the next one. I really don't know.
Wait, why did you say not to go the way you went?
It's wide open. There's no cover anywhere. This is probably a mission to make us see how much we learned about the game or whatever, because the wide open areas, which means deployable sandbags would be a good thing. It's destroying a whole bunch of stuff, so C4s and stuff, you know. Not on the side, mate.
Oh my god. I killed myself.
Oh. That's even worse. Oh no. You could probably use your mainly empty backpack. That would be nice. Pick up some of this good stuff. Might want to get out of the area. Yeah, it said good job, Radio Jammer destroyed, and the X is still here.
Huh.
Yeah, pick up especially rocket launchers and grenades and stuff like that. On to the next place. I have one C4 and one rocket left. Hopefully there'll be an armory somewhere. Soon.
A lot of guys, a lot of dudes.
Grenade.
Nice.
No, I accidentally threw my thingy. Another radio jammer. You want a P90?
Yes.
Come here. Grenade.
It's decent. Oh, they destroyed the truck. We're not completely destroyed. It's on 9%.
And I threw out all my things, so I can't repair it. XM8 is also good. It's a good assault rifle. Over here if you want.
Alright, I'll take it. There are the radio jammers over there.
Yeah, I know. I threw my C4 on accident, so. Have to figure out that.
Yeah, there looks to only be one armory, so.
Careful, man. I think that guy's got a good gun. That one right there. Yeah. Want to try that thing out? That sounds beastly. Oh man, you are nice. Heavily encumbered.
Yeah, I don't like this P90 anyways. So I'm just gonna... Yeah. Drop that. My god, I cannot even move.
Okay, how to take out radio tower. I'm just gonna run back to the armory, buy more C4.
Take one of the vehicles.
Okay. Wait, what? Supply quad. You brought a supply quad over here, dude. You can repair the spawn truck. And there should be C4 in it. It's a little mini armory.
Huh. This is a good gun. What's it called? Oh. The CAC chainsaw.
I got an AAC honey badger. It's not good though. It's terrible. I hate to say it, but the honey badgers. I got a banana costume. I'm set. Oh man. I'm gonna keep it on me just because. It's 30% backpack. Oh man. Dude, I can't keep the banana on me. Alright, sell that. Get rid of Doom's hammer or whatever. And get rid of that. How are we looking now? 48%. Okay, radio jammer, yes. I'm gonna bring this quad with us. Since it's literally free C4 and stuff.
What? So C4 is the only thing that does anything to the radio tower?
No. Grenades and stuff do, but they're so minuscule, you're better to get C4. Where are you at?
I'm at the, I don't know.
Oh, I see you. If you need C4, this is where you get it, right here. Quad. I'm gonna try and keep it safe behind here. I don't know if you can buy vests in the thing.
Yeah, you
but
can.
If you, oh, you can? Yeah, so yeah. Get at least one spare one as well.
I'm gonna throw away that chain, the minigun, because it's too slow and it's too heavy. Got a bunch of C4. Look how much stuff I have.
Make sure you
destroy
pick
the
up
other radio tower?
Yeah, I did. Make sure you pick up the little collectibles or whatever. Those give you the most amount of RP so you can use it in the shop. Also, rare weapons do a really good job. He's still alive. He almost just knifed me. Don't blow it up. I'm next to it. Alright, you can blow it.
Alright, hold on.
Oh my god. Try and flank. Nice. Make sure you get far away. It's got a really big.
What? Okay. Can I use? Oh, that's okay. I'm an idiot. That music sounded so shitty. Oh, here's my gun. The AK-74U.
Better grab it then.
Get him. Where is it? Is it? Where is it? Is it? Nope. Where'd it go?
Is it near the radio tower, maybe?
No, it's over here.
Oh, okay.
Did it really despawn?
No, it doesn't despawn that. Especially not rare guns.
Where the fuck did it go?
You sure you saw it?
Yeah.
Looks, dude, it looks like flew. It's gone.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm not seeing anything like that. AKs, RPGs, RPKs, PKMs. Alright, let's move to the next one. I forgot to bring the quad. Go get it. You be careful. Go grab the quad. There it is. I gotta buy new. This to this. Say that again.
Yeah, shut up.
All right, got the quad. Oh, you got a lot of people around you, man.
Yep. Nice combo. Whew.
Grenade. Is that a Styrog? Styrog. That's not you. Nice. Lay down, dude. Oh, ah. My God. Oh no. I'm as slow as a truck. This isn't good. Get away from me. Yikes.
All the way back to here. You gotta be joking. What time is it? 6:50.
104% backpack. So much scary. Where's the quad? There it is. I went past the quad. Now I gotta walk all the way back. two C4 there. Sell that.
Sell.
Roy. Where's the next one? Oh, I didn't bring the quad again.
Super slow. Please tell me I can drive this truck.
Nice combo.
Hi, Dad. All the way back here.
Oh, stop dying. I just thought dying. Oh, why didn't I think of that? Hey, how stupidly aggressive these guys are, dude. Always walking up on you. No personal space. Raz. Donor 62. Stay over there.
Two more.
Spawn, get over here. Quickly! Go, Fran! Got it, just in time, too. No, rid of that. No, get rid of it. Oh, man. Nice, that was a person there. Yeah, we did blow up. Alright, there's one left. And the heavily surrounded spawn truck. Where?
One after the spawn truck.
Already got the one below us.
No, the one all the way to the right. This one and then one more.
Oh, there's one hidden at the spawn truck. Oh.
Hey.
Got it. Yeah, I see it now. My bad. Made it over there.
Oh, I don't have any C4.
The vest?
That's great.
I have one. But the if you go back for the armory quad, just back there. No! Oh no! A dad! Oh no! I'm so far away!
I'll come pick you up.
I got a spawn truck.
Oh, you do?
Yep.
Make sure you get stuff from the. Did you get stuff from the armory?
No, I'm gonna go pick up the quad. Oh, you already got it. I got it. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. I'll just use that and go retrieve my stuff. Oh.
Oh, no.
Yeah, don't drive it in the middle of them. If we just have it on the outskirts or whatever, we can run back and forth to it. Hopefully my. Oh, of course I've got an LMG. Ugh. Oh, nice. Oh, there's my stuff.
Oh my god, that guy's like invincible.
What? I lost my, what was I even using? My jackhammer!
This
I found a guy with an AKS-74U.
I need that.
I'm dead. I'm gonna be dead here in a second. They're all chasing me, and I don't have a better weapon! I don't want this stupid LMG. I mean, this AK. Like, this AK. Nope, I can't even get the AK.
Not a good situation.
I died again because it picked up not the AK, but the RPG sitting next to it. Oh, I got the spawn truck to work. So, it spawns us a little bit closer. Or something like that, I don't know. I killed a guy with an AKS. And I'm gonna...
Ghetto Blaster? What is that?
The box thing or something, I don't know. Can I not get an LMG, please? Another guy with an AKS.
Holy fuck, how am I just holding him off this good? Oh no.
Got the AKS. Which one did you blow up? The close one? Yeah.
I've got all of them except the last, very last one.
Try yeah, I'm working my way. I have a C4.
I got like 10. Surprisingly, doing really good to hold them off, though.
What is this god awful, dude? It's wide open. 18,000 of them just came out of the boneworks.
Yep. I'm like what taking cover this? Behind one singular tree, and they keep coming on either side.
God, this is awful. I hate this. I don't even know if I want to do mission 2, whatever god awful stuff that has left. I'm gonna see if I can get the spawn truck closer. God, dude.
Finelli with the suppressor? Ooh, Benelli M4 suppressed. Nice. It's a good shotgun. Oh, collateral. This is the best gun in the game, what the heck? He just rips through everyone. Oh, here's a AUG. No.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.